On Wednesday, 18 April, Golda Meir summoned several ministers, as well as the chiefs of the army and the intelligence community, to a consultation. Dayan opened, stating that the purpose was to estimate the situation and consider the prospects of war. The first speaker was Zahira, who repeated his observation that contrary to the end of 1972, this time there were signs of concrete preparations on the Arab side. The discussion focused on the probability of Egypt renewing the fighting, not imminently, but as a matter of principle. The exchange of ideas, beliefs, and appraisals uncovered certain differences among Dayan, Elazar, and Zahira's estimates of the prospects of war. After the war, all three elaborated on their disagreements. At the consultation, however, the differences seemed narrower. Zahira referred to the warning signs. I quote again, every day and every hour, we look for warning clues, and at this stage, we have not found any evidence of preparation for a large-scale campaign. Zahira was right at the time. Contrary to early October 1973, nothing along the front lines suggested an imminent war. A study made after the war by a joint team of reserve officers on behalf of the Agranat Commission and Amman showed it clearly. The team probed all Amman evidence of Egyptian activities on both sides of the front line along the Suez Canal during two periods, April-May and 1st to 5th October 1973. In all the examined parameters, the volume of activity in April-May was between half and third of its volume on the eve of the war. Similarly, the Egyptian order of battle in the front grew considerably from April to October. Unfortunately, there is no similar work on incidental random periods in 1972 or 1971 that could show whether this was, in April-May 1973, the routine volume of activity, or if it was a linear process that culminated on the eve of war. By that time, 18 April 1973, Amman knew the D-days that had been reported by agents. Nevertheless, they were not discussed at the consultation. Elazar did not mean an imminent war and explained to Golda Meir, quote, I think that with time we shall know more. We have several sources, and if they intend to fight, we shall have additional confirmation. We still lack indication. We ought to be prepared for it. It does not mean that we have to panic now and mobilize, but we should do staff work and preliminary preparations. We should supplement the practical preparations with more information that I believe we shall get in time. It's very similar to the things he said on the eve of war on October 5th. Almost repeating word for word.